guys, welcome to another YouTube video. This is Gaming Kobe,
and today
I will be showing you how to turn on the permanent power on Zetsubou no Shima. First, we're gonna come over here to the left side. You wanna get that bucket from the spawn room. It's in the spawn room. It has to be. This is single.
You're gonna grab this one.
And this is if you're on building A, you have to grab that blue water, and if you're at building B, you have to grab the green water.
Don't look like much of anything is operational around here.
And so there's gotta be a way to jump on this. We'll turn on the power, but we need to power another one, and sometimes the power goes out if you wait too long.
Give me a shout out, and you better say my name right.
If you wait too long, the power will go out, so I'll be right back with step two. So when we're coming down from spawn, so we're gonna have, this is basically a B. So we're just at A, now we're coming to B. And you can also get to this room another way. But we're gonna come over here, we're gonna pick up this green
water. I'm feeling this ain't gonna be the last time I have to do this.
Give me a shout out. My name is Big Boy 051.
And we're gonna come up here to this building.
And Tom to add me.
Same thing like last time. I'm gonna turn on the
load it
there.
Better find the other
one. And I'll go back to step three. The third and final step to turn on permanent power. So you finished both of them. You have to make sure these are both green. You're gonna open this bunker right here.
Let's go poke around. See what Division 9's been up to.
Alright, I wasn't able to kill him, so I'm just getting rid of him. Okay. Why did you need to? Why is there this smoke?
Like someone wrapped an egg beater in my ear and scrambled my brain. I knew from the start I wouldn't let you grow on
me. So basically you're gonna go in this room to the left. And
I think that power switch is back here somewhere.
One more thing to do if I go down here, I'm gonna be really mad. You're gonna cut this way. Hopefully it doesn't come down here. See, alright, so you're gonna stay in here, you're gonna stay in this corner. And you're gonna kill all the zombies. Easy. You need to come down for breath. Easy peasy. Easy peasy, unless you're dead like me. And you can also. Running out of breath is also an air pocket right here. So there's one more zombie. You're gonna finish him off. Alright, and then this thing's gonna open. And this is gonna open.
Come back. Quiet, please.
Breath. Kill the big boss guy. And to turn on permanent power, now all you gotta do is hold that.
Pull
screw it, you got it. Easy peasy, power's now on. You can buy all your perks now. Thank you guys for watching. This has been Gaming Kobe.